As a final observation, it should also be noted that the journal contains an interesting and very broad article about the future Swedish defense from a military geography perspective, where this point of departure is recommended when we discuss how we will work in NATO.